Boater is in the hospital after officials say he crashed his boat into some rocks under the Sanibel Causeway. This all happened just after the toll booth.
FWC says they got the call around 3:30 this afternoon. Tonight, ABC 7's Samantha Romero takes you up close to that boat that's still there tonight and is getting you more on what may have caused the crash.
We went out in the water this afternoon with an experienced boater who told us this boater must have been going fast in order to lodge itself like that. Now FWC investigators are working to figure out how this happened.
Make it look better.
It's a rare sight for Captain Larry Hendricks.
That's really remarkable. Somebody in the boat right now.
He's been out in the water for 20 years, and this.
That's bad.
It's one of the most unusual things he's seen out in the water. Hendrick's friend sent him a picture of the boat stuck in the rocks under the A-span of the Sanibel Causeway. He were rushing to see it for himself.
How in the world? How in the world do you end up that far up in a parking lot?
The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission said they got a call 3:30 Thursday afternoon that the 24-foot boat collided with the rocks near the bridge. There was only one person on the boat. They were rushed to the hospital. Investigators were on scene for hours.
Look at the hole in the front. Oh, Lord. How did this?
It wasn't the only thing showing damage.
I guess. I mean, look at the scrape marks on the rocks. You can see where he hit.
A good reminder for all boaters.
Pay attention to what you're doing. You know, don't take your eyes off of where you're going. Don't leave the helm unattended. Watch what you're doing.
ABC 7 will get you more as soon as we find out how that crash happened and the condition of the boater. I'm near the Sanibel Causeway. Samantha Romero, ABC 7.